It's just a prayer away.
David, your singing is so rich with nuance and detail. Just would love for you to tell us your favorite stylistic gestures that you go to.
Yeah, we all have a bag of tricks, don't we?
Yeah.
I definitely the use of breathiness versus a fully approximated kind of a chord. Definitely that has been one of my go-tos. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, there's runs, but for me, I try to make the decision not to do them too often, mm-hmm. because I just, once again, and I didn't always do this when I was younger, but now I'm like, is this really helping the message of this song? Because mm-hmm. if at a moment that, they start thinking about that kind of stuff more than what I'm trying to get across, yeah. then I've probably done too much, mm-hmm. So that's always my goal as far as vocal techniques.
Yeah.
Of course, there's different times when I might scoop up to a tone or just, maybe try to make it a little raspier.
Oh yeah,
That's definitely something in the moment, and all those things build tension, to not... Not vocal tension, that's
sure.
not what I'm talking about, but tension in the...
Emotional,
in the
dramatic.
Moment, yeah,
yeah,
dramatic tension. So, definitely.
Yodels?
I do that a lot, Shares ever came Share my life. Take me for what I am. Cause I'll never change all my colors for you. Take my love, I'll never ask for too much. So even in all of that, there's a little bit of vocal fry going on. Definitely the yodel thing. One, that's a more than a stylistic thing for me, that's a check for me. Because if I have too much tension and everything's too together, I'm not going to be able to do that properly. So it helps me to... Share my life, take me for what I am. And then when we get to the chorus, right? Don't make me close one more door. I don't want to hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you So yeah, that's, so you use all of those things, there's the vocal fry when it's lighter and it's important to use those things, judicially, you got to make a judgment on those and the airiness. And then when it gets going, have more closed vocal cords. And to me, that's one, like I said, the yodel effect.
Yeah.
I have that as a check going, okay, I'm not closing too much here, as well as, it adds to the excitement of the moment.
Absolutely.
So
yeah.
All those things are just, great tools to
build such a rich canvas there. Yeah. So much contrast in life.